Hey everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. And as you saw in the previous video, I created the Rake Digger because I like to do some serious digging. I have an old pond on my yard that was filled with foil and there was still water inside. There was a lot of rocks, still also some wood, even an old pump, completely grown, overgrown with ivy and other plants. And I really need to take it out because I want to renew it. I want to create a new pond. So I used the Rake Digger to dig up the old stuff, take it all out and completely reshape the new pond. I will use the bucket for that together with the Rake Digger. And then you can really see that with a bucket only, you cannot do that. But the bucket is very well in putting away stuff that is already loose. But when it's really overgrown or there are some large rocks or other stuff, it will simply not penetrate. Even with a toothbar, you can increase it a little bit, but it will not penetrate. You cannot push a stone like this into the soil. Now, the good thing about the Rake Digger is that these tines are that strong and quite good in penetrating through all of it, really loosening it up, taking out branches, taking out ivy, taking out stones, and what is left is very good for scraping up with the bucket. So the combination of the two is really the way to go. Now sometimes there's also a stump or some leftover from a tree that is growing in, and then it's even better to use the Rhino Ripper, so you will also see me using that one. And you can see with the three of it, it really is a nice thing to do. So you see me really going in quite deep. It's sometimes, and that's sometimes difficult to see that very well on video, but it's going quite steep. And then you really need the four-wheel drive together with the blocking the differential in order to get out. Sometimes even with the help of the digger to push me back up. Now I did quite some digging and you will see, because I didn't want to make the video too long, I will make it up in several parts to limit the video length. And I didn't want to fast move to all of it, because sometimes it's also fun to see. So enjoy the video and I hope you like it. So you really saw me here using the rake digger that's intended for to do some serious digging. I think it works very well. I'm very happy with it. There's a lot of projects still coming along. I will keep you updated on the videos, of course, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you like the channel, please subscribe. See you next time.